93.5K day. Give you the taste of good life, your girl Yo-Yo. Should I say, is it still all good? Today at 12:45 outside the Peterson Museum here in Los Angeles, Notorious B.I.G. was gunned down and pronounced dead at 1:15 this morning. As a result of the ongoing feud between East and West Coast, the tragic death of Tupac Shakur, who was gunned down in Las Vegas just 6 months earlier. Our prayers go out to the family.
West Side Radio, Julio G. A sad day today for the West Coast. We lost an icon, y'all. Eric Easy, he's right. Passed away today, 6:45 p.m. Cedar Sinai Hospital. Due to complications from AIDS. A definite West Coast legend. Brought your N.W.A., brought your Michelle A., brought your D.O.C., and the list goes on. We definitely gonna miss you, Easy.
Picture me rolling in that black BMW, headed to the club, fresh out the Tyson fight, beam all rimmed up, shining with the big homie, five car caravan, riding shotgun, put that chronic smoke in there. Me against the world is what I told my foes, so it's me against the world, till they poke them hoes, leaning out the window, flicking ashes off the endo, throwing up west side, I see some of my kinfolk. Pull that blunt closer to my mouth, cause only she know I'm feeling bad about that nigga we stomped out in that casino. But fuck it, it's death row. The big homie never told me that my next blow would be my fucking death blow. Tell Kadada I'm not ready, I ain't even let my mama know. I ain't got no kids, I'm only 24. Before I can let the smoke out, niggas let 20 go. The 13 to hit the bars through the past the door. Now come with me. I only smoke blunts if they roll prop. But look, I got to catch the first thing smoke in the Cali and hit one of my bitches in the valley. Gotta call my nigga Sean, tell him reserve the dawn, tell him to get the Kron and the Teflon. I think they tripping off the homie getting shot, but God bless his soul. Lord know it wasn't Pop or the Mafia. Kim tell C's, get the fucking truck, we bout to hit the Wilshire District, get fucked up. Pop mad bottle, son, twist up the Phillies. I'm thinking about Tiana, these niggas is looking silly. If this was Brooklyn, I would up the 9 milli. But fuck it, we to the truck, roll a Dutch, we out of Phillies. Hop in the front seat of that dark green Suburban. Heard another car swerving, gunshots close my curtains. Biggie. Hospital bed with bronchitis, I can't talk. Walk myself in and all of a sudden I can't walk. IVs in my arm, my wife Tamika at my legs. Roofless, I mean records, we got married on my deathbed. I could hear Jerry Heller in the hall, but I couldn't hear Cube and Dr. Dre no more at all. Through all the bullshit, them niggas was my dogs. Niggas with attitudes, spray painted on the walls. I'm flatlining, it's bad timing. Straight out of Compton, the king of gangsta rap's dying. Cause of death, the AIDS virus. Conspiracy, I guess the government just hate violence. They thought my group influenced the LA riots. Would've been here to see my kids grow if I stayed quiet. Took 12 years for a real nigga to break silence. Easy, I had to let them know. You can catch me cruising down the street in my 6 foot.